materials we need are cup, 1 cup spatula or spoon, vinegar, baking soda, and materials from home, small candle, tealight candle or up to 1 inch tall. Okay, so let's start. Step 1. Place the candle in the middle of the cup. Okay. Now we are set it. Sprinkle 2 scoops of baking soda around the candle. Baking soda, where are you? Maybe this green one. Yes, it is baking soda. Okay. Okay, let's just spread it all around the candle. And now it's maybe enough. I'll do this thing like this all around it. Or else I have another trick. This and keep it. And now the third step is to light the candle. And now it's time to light up the candle. And now we are going to use vinegar surrounding the baking, surrounding the candle. Ouch, it's not coming good. And now, so this is called the invisible fire extinguisher. The time when baking soda and vinegar mixes together, they form a gas, carbon dioxide. The candle flame needs oxygen to burn. The carbon dioxide that is made from the reaction displaces the oxygen surrounding the candle and puts the flame out. So, for more amazing, explosive and any arts or any videos for fun, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye friends.